In 64 BC, Rome's greatest orator, Cicero, ran for the office of consul. His younger brother decided to write him a guide of sorts to winning elections, a set of practical lessons for his sometimes too idealistic sibling. Among his suggestions, promise everything to everyone. Always be seen in public surrounded by your most passionate supporters. And remind voters of your opponent's sex scandals. More than 2,000 years later, political consultants charge hefty fees to dispense the same advice.